I started off in battle rap as a manager to artists that I felt that they should get into battle rap to make their skills more competitive. So I was managing a couple of artists, and I wanted them to become battle rappers. So that's how I got into battle rap. But prior to that, managing, I was producer out here in the LA underground. I was an artist myself, so you know that we used to work together on a lot of stuff. So
I got a John Black beat.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.